Hey Pisces, welcome to Shared Sentience. I hope you guys are doing well and thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. So this is just going to be a quick general message. So the way that I set the intention for this round of readings is for the message you need to hear the most right now to come through. All right, so they're very short, sweet, and to the point. So for you guys, I feel like there's something here that you need to, there's some kind of cycle here that needs to be opened. I feel as if there's a lot of thoughts surrounding something that you want to do or start. There's really a need to commit to that. All right, I feel a lot of indecisive energy here. Some of you guys could have some Gemini or Libra running through your chart. I was getting that energy very strongly, or this could, you know, be about a Gemini or a Libra, but there is something here that you just need to jump into. You just need to commit to it because it's something that you want. For some of you guys, there's something here that you're waiting on when you don't necessarily need to wait. You could actually go and get that thing yourself, okay? Or you could talk to that person yourself. Whatever this means to you, Pisces, that's what I'm feeling for you. I was also hearing burn it, so I'm not sure if you smoke or if you smudge or both, but this could be referencing bridges. This could be referencing items tied to something that is over, all right? Some of you could be working with candle magic as well. I was also seeing a bumblebee. Some of you could have Leo in your chart because I was seeing black and yellow for them, and I feel like that connects, that clicks somehow into this reading. So I'm not sure how. You guys may want to go over and watch that message. It was posted yesterday, okay? But bees, they do have a strong work ethic, and the tongue was also being highlighted for you guys. So I do feel like it's important to stop and enjoy your blessings. I feel like you're working really hard on something, and it is important to stop and, you know, kind of admire the fruits of your labor, really take in all the nectar, Pisces. And that's what I was feeling here for you guys. There's a need to kind of just relax in a situation, but I also feel as if there's another thing here where you need to kind of commit to something, okay, in full. So that's what I'm feeling for you, Pisces. I hope that it was helpful. I want to thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you would like to book a personal, all the information is at the very bottom of the description box. But either way, thank you so much for watching, and you all enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.